Debra Messing says she regrets going on Megyn Kelly Today. The talk show host debuted her morning show on Monday, and the cast of Will & Grace stopped by to promote the upcoming reboot of the groundbreaking comedy. But things took an awkward turn when the former Fox News personality made a joke about a superfan named Russell Turner after she brought him on stage to meet his television idols.
Is it true that you became a lawyer and you became gay because of Will?
Russell took the joke in stride.
I look at Will Truman, I'm like, oh, he hasn't made. Lawyer, best apartment in New York City.
Yes, that's true.
And gay, come on, you have to trifecta.
But things got even more uncomfortable after Megyn revealed her show was giving him 2 free tickets to a live taping of Will & Grace in Los Angeles.
I don't know about the lawyer thing, but I think that Will & Grace thing and the gay thing is going to work out great.
Viewers immediately took aim at the news anchor, slamming her for her controversial comments on social media. On Tuesday, Debra weighed in on Instagram when a fan asked her why she appeared on the show in the first place, writing, quote, "Honestly, I didn't know it was Megyn Kelly until that morning. The itinerary just said today's show appearance. Regret going on. Dismayed by her comments." ET has reached out to reps for NBC and Kelly for comment.